Oh boy, heart-stopping moments caught on camera. A diver looks up from trying to catch a fish to find himself face-to-face with a shark. The diver was looking for lionfish in the Caribbean when instead he found himself in a battle with this predator. He used his spear, as you can see, to stab at the shark, and as he swims back to the surface, it follows him, but he manages to scare it off. In the posting on YouTube, the diver said this incident will not keep him from diving again.